press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video. So hi guys, in this video I would be showing you a easy peasy and a glam up office makeup look. So first of all, let me just remove all my hair from my face because it's like, you know. So right now I'm having just a moisturizer on my face, nothing else, and obviously my lip balm because I can't live without my lip balm, guys. I have lip balm on my lips like 24/7. So I would be using for my foundation or my base or whatever you call Weightless Mousse foundation from Lakme. It's great, guys. It has sheer to medium coverage and it can like transform your skin like this. So let me take a little amount. You would be needing this much, guys, a drop of very little amount, and it's really light on your face, so it's great for the summers. So hello guys, I'm completed with my Weightless Mousse foundation and now I would be applying a compact to set all the thing up. So my compact is like this. It's almost hollow in the between, but it means I use a lot. So with a brush I would be just setting all the makeup. Not makeup, but so now for my eyes I would be using Lotus Herbals. It's having beautiful shades, guys. Sort of maroon shade, a creamy shade, a bronze shade, and a baby pink. So for my look I would be using first the creamy one. So I have applied the champagne gold shade all over my eyelids and now I would be using the baby pink shade. And now for the blend thing, I would be using this shade. It's in a brown sort of shade and just I would be using the brush on my crease line to just blend everything nicely. So now my eyeshadow is completed and I would be applying the liner. Here I am having L18 blackout liner, which is waterproof. I'm going a little winged for my eyeliner because I love wingy eyeliners. So I'm completed with my eyeliner and now I would be using the kajal. My left eyes always get all watered up whenever I apply kohl. I don't know why. There's something wrong with my left eye, guys. So So now for completing my eyes, I would be using the mascara. It's from Maybelline. It's the Hyper Curl Volume Express Waterproof Mascara. Just a single coat of mascara and you are just all sorted. Now for my blush, I would be using Sivana Colors Go Fluid Cheeks. It's in shade 03 and it has like 3 colors of orange and 1 of white, so I would be just mixing it up. So now for my lips, I would be using Lotus Hubbles. I'm in the shade English Rose and it's a beautiful color, guys, believe me. I hope you can see, it's a beautiful color. So this was my easy peasy simple office makeup look for summers. If you love it, please like the video and also comment in the comment section how was it. And also if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe, guys, please, because it means a lot to me. I need your support, guys. So yes, this was my video about easy summer makeup look for office. And use it on yourself, on your friends, on your mother, on your sister. And comment in the comment section how was the look and how was the results. So I would be winding my video over here. See ya, bye bye.